South, it's great to be here. Our first time on the show. It's just such an honor, and yeah, we just couldn't be happier. So thank you for coming out tonight. I hope you're ready to rock and roll with us this evening. We got a great show lined up for you, and I just do want to say thanks for making us feel right at home. Means the world to us. This song's going out to you. It's called "Every Road Feels Just Like Home."
Song of ours. It's about all the things that people have done and will do in the name of freedom. It's called Freedom Ride. Check it out.
segregated South. When we're traveling around the world, or wherever we go, we try to take a little bit of a message with us when we go. And we try to spread it like a good disease. And that thing is called peace, and that thing is called love, and that thing is called harmony. And our hope is that we can spread enough here in your community tonight that you're going to take it out into the world and spread it around and around your city. And when we come back here, we're all going to be in love with each other. It's going to be a beautiful thing. Yeah.
Let the weeds
shine on me. That's my reality. In La La Land, there's a million lovers holding hands, and I feel like the only man as lonely as can be. So situation, it's not worth the conversation when you're only talking to yourself. So I'm leaving California. California isn't everything they said it'd be. Sure, you're not here with me. Try to make her stay.
you very much.
In this environment with so many people close together, it's all about inclusion and coming together. If you want to get things done in this world, you got to do it together.
Together, turning the world around.
Me and Jamie wrote toward the beginning of the coronavirus pandemic when we were at home, sitting alone, doing a whole lot of nothing, trying our best to not go crazy. I know you all can relate. It's a song called What's the Matter?
Stacked against you can leave you broken
Thank you so much. I don't know if this is an American thing or not, but back home when you go fishing, a lot of times you like to go fishing in the dark. Well, if you listen to the words of the song, you'll figure out why. Here we go. Lazy yellow moon coming up to the night, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on a breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stump of road. Yes, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. I said, baby, get ready.
Yeah.
Everywhere we go, people have been calling us hippies. I'm not sure why.
I haven't the faintest clue.
I don't know. But we do seem to travel a hippie highway. We're gonna take you on a little adventure with us, okay? Here we go. Just friends you haven't met. For a while you can walk that road together. If you give a little love, that's just what you get. When you ride the hippie highway, ride Gypsy Road.
Rain. Got my head
you sing so well on that last song, I think we'll get you singing one more time. This is easy too. You just gotta remember three words, everybody. Let it ride. We're gonna sing it, get you guys started. But we wanna hear everybody in the house singing along, okay? All right.
Let it ride.
Oh, that's your part now. We're gonna point at you, you start singing. What I'm talking about. Now everybody in the back, let me hear from you one time. Oh, you sound good. It's gonna come back round. Yeah. Love ain't gonna let you down. It's gonna come back.
Yeah.
joints. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But old people keep moving, and it's the torturers. Come on, boy.
If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little further down the line. Far out from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I bet that lonesome whistle blowing my blues away. You know I would. Yes, I bet that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Peace and love.